say we back. We back. I don't know how this lighting is, but this gonna have to do it for this video. Because this is our first video. So this video is just gonna have to work. So this is Nani's 1 year update. And we super behind on this video. She about to actually be 2 this November coming up. And yeah, y'all see she's still doing the same stuff. She don't want to wear no more on her head. Like, I don't even know where to start because it's been so long since my other video. And she about to be 2 and I'm just not doing a 1 year update. But we here. Say we here. And she's really tall and she says a lot of words. Say mama. Say mama.
Yeah, mama.
Mama. Okay, so yeah, Nani, she says a lot of words and she know how to walk now. She eating by herself. Like the last video I did, she was a baby. Nothing at all, really. And now she's super big and she runs, she walks, talks, and she got a lot of teeth. And we're working on teeth brushing, and next we're gonna be working on potty training like within the next couple weeks because I want to just get her like in the groove of that. And what else, Nani? It's been so long since we made a video and I'm just like excited and I don't know what to say. But here we are with the 1 year update for Nani Sky. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Say hi. Hi. Look right there. Say hi. Hi. Yeah, so yeah. Basically, Nani is about to be 2. She really busy. She don't know how to be still. She like jumping off the wall. She like jumping literally like off the wall. She go up and down the steps. She actually came down the stairs by herself because in our house we have stairs and I let her crawl up the steps. And just like a couple days ago, she came down the steps by herself and I was like so, I don't know, like I was happy and I was just like, wow, my baby really growing up. And it's been a long journey for us. Like, we're still on our journey of, like, just being us and living in this world. And, yeah, we're still on our journey. What else? Motherhood is crazy. It's life-changing. And, oh, my God. Motherhood is so crazy. Like, I salute all the single mothers out there because this shit is hard. It's so hard and mothers deserve the utmost respect. Period. Period, poo. But yeah, like, I don't know. My baby getting big. I'm getting older. I'm getting wiser. Like, motherhood is just making me so much smarter. And I love it. Like, hearing my baby call me mama, it feels so, so good. Dang, like, she really just called me mama, like I'm somebody mama, and it's a good feeling. So I respect all the single moms out there, all the mothers, single or not, I respect you because we just the shit. Like, our job is never done. Like, it's never done. And put her back in the camera so y'all can see her because it's not about me. I mean, it is in a way because I'm her mom, but this is about her. And yeah, Nani, she gonna be going to daycare soon, hopefully, so that, you know, I can start doing more things for myself because I've been a stay-at-home mom. Like, she been in my care. Like, nobody has ever watched my baby like daycare wise besides my mom and her grandmother and stuff. But like, soon soon she gonna be going to daycare, and I can't wait for that because I'm gonna have more me time to get myself together. She gonna be able to be around other kids. She's such a friendly baby. She the sweetest girl in the whole wide world, just like her mommy. Come here. I'm gonna have to vlog so y'all can see like what our days be like. Like, Nani, she's such a cool baby. Like, she's so sweet. Like, this my baby. Like, I don't think y'all understand. I don't know the mommies understand, but like, Nani, she's so laid back. Like, she just like her dad and me. I'm laid back too, but her dad's super laid back. And I don't know, like, she a good baby. Like, anybody would love to watch her. What else, Nani? What else, baby? She, oh my God, y'all. Nani got a foot fetish. She love feet. She will come up to you and touch your feet and just rub your feet. Like, she like feet. I don't know. I've never seen, like, this type of person, like, in my face. Like, you know you heard of people with foot fetishes, but my baby got a foot fetish and she touching my feet right now. Like, I don't know. Like, Nani, she's perfect. What else, baby? What else we gotta tell them, baby? About your 1 year update. Nani, she is currently drinking almond milk. Like, even when I stopped breastfeeding, her about 9 months. So after that, I started giving her formula. And I told y'all that in the last video, so she was drinking Earth's Best formula and it was organic. So after we stopped doing the formula, she went straight to almond milk, and she been drinking almond milk ever since. Almond milk is way better than some cow milk. Like, cow milk is for baby cows, okay? Let's just put that out there, okay? Put that out there. Cow milk is for baby cows, not humans, okay? But yeah, she drinks almond milk. I drink almond milk. I try to stay away from dairy, but we do eat a lot of macaroni and cheese because she loves macaroni and cheese. What else you love, baby? Say, I love macaroni and cheese, and I love raviolis. What else, mama? I love pizza and meatballs. She likes stuff like that, but yeah. What else you like, mommy? She love her vegetables. She love her fruits. A lot of kids don't eat fruits and vegetables. But my baby, like I said, she's so perfect. She love her fruit and she love her vegetables. Don't you, baby? You gonna mess my makeup up. Yeah. You like it? You like it? Okay, don't touch it, okay? Yeah, mommy pretty. What happened to your bow? Y'all see, she got a lot of hair now. Oh my God, my baby got a lot of hair now. It's kind of like, you know, drawn up because I wet it a little bit, but her hair is really curly, so it's just like her natural state. And today we just decided to be natural. No ponytails or nothing. She do get ponytails. But I like when she wear her little afro. It's so cute to me. And plus it saved me a lot of time. Like, she a mixed girl, so I mean, it is what it is. She wear her fro sometimes. You see me, I rock my natural a lot. I haven't had a weave since my baby shower. My baby about to be 2. So yeah, that says a lot. Like, we both just be relaxed. We don't be doing too much to our hair. But yeah. What else, mama? You got a lot of hair from the last video. Oh. She was doing this in the last video. That's so crazy. She's so silly and goofy. What else, baby? What else? That's it? She love her daddy so much, y'all. She a daddy's girl, and I love it. I love that she a daddy's girl, because I wasn't a daddy's girl, so I just love that my baby love her daddy and that he in her life, like, for real, for real. And she's so blessed. She do so much, like.
What's some more updates?
She just recently went to the doctor, so she just got shots and stuff, so that went good. She's, the doctor says she kind of slim, which is okay, but, you know, she could be thicker, basically. Get her some more fats in her diet.
Say hi to the people. Say hi.
Silly. But yeah, my baby, she pretty tall. And I think that's it, right? What else do we say, Mama?
What else do we say?
She don't got a bedtime. She just got to sleep. Well, she do kind of got a... No, she don't. Let me not lie. She got to bed about... About 10 o'clock every night. So that's her average bedtime. Wake up about 8 and we wake up, we eat breakfast. But we gonna say that for a vlog or like a day in the life or night. Cause right now, that's really it. That's really our update on Nani, who is 1 year old now. You 1 year old, say one. Say one. She one, she about to be two. So I think I am gonna do like a 2 year old birthday party vlog type thing. That's pretty much it. Nothing really too much going on with the kid. But thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye. Come on, baby, say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Mwah. Fuck you. Mwah.